A few weeks ago, pianist and producer Robert Glasper made bold accusations on the Mad Hatter Morning Show that Lauryn Hill stole music for her acclaimed Miseducation album, as well as treated members of her band unfairly. Glasper claims she can't even tune a guitar. The singer has finally broke her silence, issuing a lengthy response on Monday, August 27. She wrote in a blog post titled, "Addressing Robert Glasper and Other Common Misconceptions About Me," in no particular order. "You may be able to make suggestions, but you can't write for me. I am the architect of my creative expression. No decisions are made without me. I hire master builders and masterful artisans and technicians who play beautifully, lend their technical expertise, and who translate the language that I provide into beautifully realized music." She went on to explain that not all musicians she's worked with had that certain something. She said, "I'm definitely looking for something specific in musicians, and I absolutely do hire the best musicians I can find. Not every band had that particular something I was looking for. That doesn't make them bad musicians, just different than what I needed in that particular moment." The iconic musician also clears up that she's always fighting for creative integrity, penning, "Maybe I didn't provide the experience that a musician may have wanted or expected during that time, but I was straightforward, direct, and about the business at hand. Making my art is a labor of love, but it's still labor, and can be labor-intensive at that." For the full statement from Hill, head to Billboard.com.